It's money over everything. We motivated, flying over everything. We make something out of nothing. What up, fire? Bags full of every president that ever died. Yeah, spraying everything that's in the way. We eating over here, extended clips, 50 plates. It's a lifestyle, stunning life every day. A million ones, we can throw this shit a million ways.
All I know is there should be no reason.
Look at y'all niggas.
All I know is there should be no reason.
Niggas.
All I know is there should be. All I know.
Look at y'all niggas.
All I know is there should be no reason. All I know is
niggas.
You know, and you know.
Look at y'all smoking ass niggas after every pole niggas start choking ass niggas.
This weekend, really for me coming home, being at home, and they nearly trying, you know, my family, my friends, go to my hood, they fuck with my partners, my kids, where we come from to where we at, the NBA All-Star, the new era. Just to have my family and my friends down here to me is more important than anything. I'm a family man, I'm built off loyalty, and that's what YMCMB about me.
Look at y'all looking ass niggas, stop looking at my ass niggas.
It's just the Kid Thug, we live right now, man, we're live. We right now, we're a star of hip-hop, man, me and Birdman, you know, it's his birthday. You about to turn up, man, you know, real big old beat shit.
Drop, so you plotting how to rob ass niggas. I ain't got a check for y'all, but if I'm a check for y'all, I'ma need a check from y'all niggas.
He a part of us. He live and die what we live and die for. I fuck with the little homie, he was super tough. So if you really want to say Thug is with us, I feel in my heart he with us, and he feel in his heart this is what he want to do, and we gonna support him. When you talk about Young Thug, I wanna give a shout out to Guwap. Gucci my partner. Gucci made this possible for us to even fuck with Thug. You gonna see a lot of work with us with Thug. His next single, which is called Ill. Drake gonna be on it. He got one with Wayne. And we really working on Danny Glover, which Nicki got on. And we gonna put the whole team on that and make that the official remix. So we looking to shoot that in about a week or so.
Hey, yo, what up? You know the face, you know the name, you know the voice, man. It's on this Thanksgiving. Shout out to Stunna on his birthday, man. The OG, Cash Money, YMCMB, Rich Gang, A Academy. Y'all know what it is. Holla at me one.
You niggas ain't feeling these niggas.
The children want to take a picture. Come on, hey, hurry up. Hurry up. Don't be scared. Now, ain't nobody got time for all that.
Bird Gang, all fat.
Really, I do it like I've been doing this so much to where I make the shit look easy, but the shit really is hard. There's nothing easy about this music business. And we've been doing it so long, and it's not just me doing it. I have my brother Slim, I have Mac Main, I have Wayne, I have Tez. So we have a team, and I have the whole Universal staff, from Katina to Rochelle to everybody that deals with us on a day-to-day basis, with our radio staff and with all the different businesses we have. So it's not just an individual accomplishment. Nah, I couldn't take that by myself. It's a lot of us that's doing this together. That will make us a team.
Nigga, I'll be damned if I fuck a non-man ass nigga. I will never fuck a non-man ass nigga. I will never lie.
What up, man? We in New Orleans, February 15th, celebrating the number one stunner birthday. Happy birthday, Bird, man.
Bitch, I'm me. 100 on the wrist, I ski. Art on the wall, I ski. Fuck who see. Look at you, fake dope dealers, no real niggas that
be. You know what it is, team. I'm in the NL, Rich Game, Watch Team, YMCMB.
I really like what Tiger doing. I think Tiger is a success. I mean, when Tiger first joined the team, we saw something special in Tiger. And Tiger's a definite protege of went from nothing to something. I really like what's going on with Tiger, where his career is going, how he just opened his Last King store, his touring. His whole progress to me is a progress is in the making, so I'm very, very proud of just the mindset that Tiger brings to the game as being an entrepreneur.
All I know is there should be no reason. All I know is there should be no reason.
you had.
I'ma have this bitch when I'm 80 years old, you heard my nigga? I save gifts, my nigga. I go down with me, man. All the time, man.
I call it the midget.
How many is this?
We're gonna pop this bitch tonight.
Nah, I'm gonna pop this tonight. I take the bitch with us like a championship.
Travel the bar, take the bitch with us.
He been making me do some shit, never that much.
Hey, Ross, you see on TMZ, it says Stunna ordered $100,000 of champagne for his party.
$100 of
man, you know that's my nigga. I love that nigga, man.
Nah,
nigga
deep,
been 2000 since day one with me. Ain't did nothing but gave me game, nigga. Show young niggas how to get money, my nigga. Put young niggas on, nigga. You hear me?
You already know, nigga, Mastermind, March 4th, but right now it's all about my nigga, the Stunna. That's my brother, OG, that's the big homie. Been giving niggas game, been watching niggas feed niggas, been watching niggas put niggas on, you know what I'm saying? Hey, it's all good, many more. We both Aquarius, you underdig? My nigga, CMB, no, YMCMB, you heard me? MMG, we the best, OVO, we hustling, nonstop, every day. Black Bottle Boy.
Happy birthday to Birdman, my brother, you know what I'm saying, my partner, day one. God bless you, my brother. More billions. Just know.
So with Drake, we don't know. Drake gonna be doing movies. His clothing line is doing great. All his endorsements is great. He's a great person, and he represents the brand and his brand to, I mean, like a gentleman, like a real fine player that's a gangster and he taking care of his business. Nicki to me. Nicki is one of the smartest that ever did it from a female perspective, because women never really lasted in this business. One of the smartest women I ever met in my life. I think she's super intelligent, super smart, super business. Her creativity, I think this is going to be, with all her endorsements and her deals, this is going to be a big year for Nicki. I think she probably will end up being one of the biggest females ever in music history. And I'm very proud of her accomplishments, how hard she worked, how dedicated she is, and most of all, how loyal she is.
On my demo, did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental, and anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker, figure it out, this shit is simple.
We're here with Birdman at Jam Session, hanging out at the Fox Sports New Orleans set, and we just want to wish you a happy birthday. Happy birthday!
Thanks for having us for the NBA All-Star Weekend. Thanks Fox Sports for following us all weekend and making this a movement for us. And thank y'all for having us. We're going out part of the night tonight, my birthday. We at Republic. It's VIP all night. So y'all enjoy yourself. We definitely gonna be at the game tomorrow. And y'all have a good day. Look.
This for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that.
And I can go to Wayne. There's no words that I can say can speak for the relationship that we have. I think talent-wise, he proved himself, showed himself consistently, constantly. He got to be labeled as one of the best ever to touch a mic. And Wayne is my son. I love him dearly. But when it comes to music, he stands to take care of his business like a man. He does. He's a, what you call a real artist. And that's what we teach to all our artists, and it's start and stop with us, and he's a great mold for what an artist should really be. I don't know if it'll be his last. Wayne is like, don't get me wrong, he did his thing, go hard. Would it be his last? My opinion, I don't think so. Because of the love he has for the game. Is he tied? I don't think so neither, because I was with the nigga last night, 7 in the morning. He thought it was 5 in the evening, you hear me? So I don't believe he tired.
No award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies, ain't no.
Shout out to World Star Hip Hop, Gutter Gutter, J Mills, Tiger, my nephew 100, Real Niggas Do Real Things, T.A., Flo, Euro, you understand me? We out here, boy, Uptown. I flew a few whips in, you understand me? We just out here. Everybody that came out, French, Fab, all of Meek, everybody that came pimping with us this weekend, man, you gotta go support Rosé album, Mastermind, you understand me? So y'all go pick that up, definitely go pick that up, you understand me? So we just out here rich ganging, nigga, blood ganging. We out here, it's YMCMB or nothing, boy.
Birdman pussy.
You heard?
Who would have met? Shout out to Bella RMG. Star, nigga,
New
All Star, bust bottles
like this, dog.
NBA All Stars, New Era, Voodoo Collection.
This shit bigger than me, man.
It's crazy.
Nigga, we met.
Oh, wait a minute. Shout out to GT for the truck fit. You heard me? I told you about the flip the bottle. Come on, man. Nigga, we met. So a nigga know if it's real.
Barry was gonna rub. We put your party. You and I be doing real big.
Nigga, we made it. Hi, Mom.
I believe dreams come true. Can't wait to Rolls Royce make the coupe. I'm lying on the mill, that's the truth. Spent $5,000 on some shoes. That's what you call stunting. I turn a nun rat into my freak bucket. Then turn a pussy rat into my cute puppet. No ventriloquist, I make it talk to me. Hey, I'm the richest nigga in my hood. 10 chains on me, smoking Cali good. Private plane luggage, never necessary.